So I'm painting a pail. I bought a galvanized pail and I spray painted it yellow. And I'm gonna do a flower design on it. So in the middle here is gonna be a bug or a flower or a daisy or something like that. And I just put some accents up here, some leaves. So I'm gonna sort of mimic this design on the other side here. So here we go. Using green and yellow. It's like a creamy yellow. It's pretty. Not too bright because it wouldn't show up on this bright yellow. So I'm just wiggling my brush. Two colors on it. And I'm just gonna go straight down into a stem. I'm gonna do two other ones coming out. Sort of like the other side. This one I have to do upside down. It's not that good, so I'm gonna go back. More paint. Press harder. And do this side again. And we always put through a stem. Do a smaller one over here. A double. Like a double leaf. Try again. Push. Lift. Push. Lift. Push. Lift. Let me pull stems in. These are all going to be overlapped by a flower here. A daisy or something like that. Butterfly. So, let's put that back there and get some white out. Another brush. And we're going to use white, mostly white. I'm going to load white on here. And these daisies are going to have pretty big petals, so I'm going to go in here and start my daisy. I have a brush, it's all loaded in white, and I'm gonna, oh, can you see? There we go. Okay, so we're just gonna pull it in. This white's showing up pretty good on this yellow. I was afraid, oh, it's still a little wet, it's sticky. I'm gonna do another layer of petals. Over top of that, a little smaller. That kind of looks like a dahlia. And we're gonna do a center. A really weird angle here. Okay, and then I'm gonna keep going over here with one that's just sort of falling or upside down. And another little bit over here. Go right over the leaf. It's pretty much dry now. Okay, so I'm going to do another one on the other side, but to show you how I do the insides, we use a scruffy. You can use something like this. This is like a stipply brush. It's got rough bristles on it. So I'm going to pounce into the yellow. And get it all yellowed up, see? And we're just gonna pounce in the center. It's sort of dry, I don't think it's too dry, but we're just gonna pounce in the center. Not too big. Down here. A little bit. And we're gonna go back over that later with a little bit of green to highlight. Okay, so that's basically a white daisy. Now I'm going to do a butterfly quick. A blue one with a smaller brush. I always use two colors. So I have blue on half and white on half. So we're going to do a pretty little butterfly up on top here. Right up here. Sort of flying into the flower. So the flower's here. I'm going to fly it into the flower. So it's just a wiggle stroke. Oh, that blue looks awesome. So that's the wing. Top wing. I'll do another little bottom wing here. Just two little strokes. Now I'm going to grab some black with the liner brush. Black, see? And we'll do the body. Body's basically just a head up here, and then we just follow through slowly and lift. Then I'll do antenna. Then we're going to turn the brush around. This we're going to turn around and use the butt end. That's the butt end of a brush. Go into white. So you got white at the end of your brush, and then you just do some dots on the end of the wings. And that is a butterfly. So that's pretty much a fun little design that we're going to do on the pail. We're going to repeat this design all the way around. We're also going to do a ladybug. Ladybugs are pretty easy. They're just a circle with some black dots. So, well, might as well do it right now. Let's grab some red. We can do a ladybug on a leaf. Or ladybugs don't usually float in the air unless their wings are open, but I don't want to do one with their wings open. So I'm just going to do a cute little ladybug over here on the leaf. And we're just going to do a little hump. It's kind of a weird spot because there's a joint there. We're going to fill this in with leaves after. Let's do it over here. It's just a little hump. Very easy. You know it's a ladybug. And then we got our liner brush that had black on it. Still has black on it, to do a little head here. I don't know if you guys can see that, it's pretty far away. Need more paint. Great little head on that. There we go. And then we'll do little dots. Bit detail in this, but once we do one, we'll do others. I'm gonna do a little white for the eye. A little white right here. Then when that's dry, you do another little dot of black, and then you got a cute little ladybug. See? There he is. And then there's our butterfly. Hope you enjoyed that.